Tell and Rhodey. Go tell and Rhodey.
I won't ground you. Just let me out.
Oh, right here. You want to try to blow my nose? Holy shit.
I'll take you to Chuck E. Cheese for your birthday. Just let me out.
Give me. I like stuff like this. You know it.
Yeah. Well, shit, I might as well just do 30 minutes. We're going to be already filmed. Shit, I'm fine with that.
I mean, we can't do that now.
I know, we can't fucking say. Birthday.
You know, I can't see.
Mommy. If you was a good child, you let me out.
You said we could be a family.
You weren't even looking at her. You look at her boots. But you said, we could be a family.
Zoe, I mean, that's not Zoe. What's her name? Melissa.
Evelyn. Oh, try to open the door. Try to get to the door. You ain't got no way. Try to get to the door.
Yeah. Yeah. What's that?
So you gotta find the fuse.
That?
A strange bottle. Oh, okay. Oh, is he not coming?
Oh, go. There's a door to your right.
That's what she came out of.
No,
yeah,
not.
Yes, it is. I came out this way.
No, it's not. You're closer to the.
Oh. How you gonna open it with no knife?
Okay. Herb.
I have no weapons.
Because, you know, just kicking the damn box wouldn't work.
Look, man, that's not...
Maybe you skipped the damn thing from you running.
I wasn't running. I was just not knowing where the fuck I was going.
That's coming this way?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the way I came.
Another room to your right.
You got a fucking snake. Ain't this bitch.
You ain't got no... Ain't got no maps or nothing. You gotta use total fucking.
I'm trying to close. Just leave it alone.
I'm trying to close the door.
Oh, you get the thing from over there.
But I
don't. Just run past him.
Run around the table. We're gonna go around the Rosie. Ashes.
Here you go. Oh, there you go.
Oh, something on that table. Never mind. You guys. On the table back there by the fuse.
Where?
By the fuse.
I had nothing in there. No.
Yeah. You want that boot?
Zoe? I mean, Evelyn? What's her name?
Evelyn.
Evelyn.
Strong-so? Now she really finna kill you. You can't remember my name, mommy!
Strong-so?
Strong-so? Strong-so! Sean!
Sean!
Jason!
Ethan? Ethan!
What's his name, Ethan?
Yes. Ethan!
Ethan!
No, I'm talking about the main character of the other show.
Yeah. Ethan? Ethan. Oh, no, we're supposed to be on this floor.
No. Who's that?
That's her.
Oh.
Watch it.
But
what? Why? You need to remember. So can you be a family.
Hey, watch it.
I mean, it's either watch it or get your fucking mind ripped the fuck out. Well, shit. I don't know if it's a VCR, honey. I don't know if it's gonna work with all the black shit on it. I think you ruined it.
Gamma. Sonic Rift.
Test subjects E001.
No. Oh, she's the first.
No, there's a picture of Grandma E001. So, was she Grandma?
I don't know. So should we kill? Should we kill Mia? We shouldn't have gave Zoe the stuff.
Fuck, Zoe probably would have left our ass.
I would have left her ass.
Oh, well, we didn't make it back. Mom, I didn't go have a tea party with Lucas.
I didn't come here.
She must have infected me during the attack. Not too far gone, anyway.
Oh, you're in the family house.
It serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. Damn, but it doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
Is that Mia?
That's Mia.
She didn't attack you.
It's part of her inbreeding protocol. Can you believe this is happening?
She was part of the shit.
Yep.
She just don't remember.
It has her tissues in. Find her. Fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Holy shit.
It was in the chest.
Alright. Weapons.
Oh. She got a fucking...
What is that? She got a fucking machine gun!
This girl a fucking animal!
Go ahead and take the defense coins since you got it.
Might as well get buffed.
Alright.
Let's go.
She got no room with her shit, though. That's another problem she got.
She got a fucking combat knife, too!
How does she not remember this? This is like a very...
Yeah, this is very important! Wait, read that! Research reports just even remains in her current location. She is the high risk of being stalled by a postal organization. Your order, therefore, chosen for evil to a Central American branch for the safekeep until further notice.
Well,
I can't read.
Act as parental guardian for Evelyn. At all times, to avoid suspicion, manage Evelyn's vitals. The mission is compromised by Rika's disposal of Evelyn. She didn't even remember the dates. Because Evelyn was keeping them all there as a family until Ethan got there.
Yeah.
And now she wants Ethan to be the new daddy. So she's trying to make her remember, I guess, so she can keep at least them together.
And now this play shows the potential of his heart. She has a tracker. I am not good at that shit.
She has a tracker on fucking Evelyn.
You got me trying to shoot this bitch, and you know I can't aim.
Be a fucking savage.
I know, right?
She's a sciences.
Shoot. I don't think she's a scientist, but she's the fucking armed, guardian. Fucking animal.
If I'm close, why keep going down?
Maybe because you gotta walk around to like the middle section or go inside there. Huh. No. What? So
check the rest of the floor first. Cause
alcoholics.
Supplements.
See, I don't remember that. That's just...
It's how do you not remember this? Like, this is kind of important. Probably when they got captured by the one family, maybe?
Yeah, she didn't even know that she was there for 3 years.
Yeah, so... Maybe she went to them, and they was like, oh, we could take care of you, young lady. Well, I could teach you a cool new trick. Well, that's wonderful, little girl.
And then Evelyn was like, you're going to be my family now. And
she was okay. I need you to catch this bitch for me, huh?
what?
I need superpowers if you do.
He was just like, this is my sex battle. Supplements. Viagra.
That's for guys. Old men.
She's vomiting. Damn. I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're going to be seeing a lot more of her other friends as this keeps up.
Oh, she makes them.
All right. We need to find her and fast.
What?
Agreed.
She's like, what's that thing called? Vanitas.
Vanitas? Oh, yeah, Vanitas does make this shit.
Yeah. But he wasn't doing it on purpose.
She does it on purpose.
He was doing it on purpose, wasn't he?
I think that was the book when he wasn't doing it on purpose.
No, the book, he just wants to be loved, but he was on the couch. Treated so unfairly. He wasn't
unfair.
On the couch, got me. Hey.
Okay, yeah, you can get up there.
Me, though. It's a whole new me, and she was like, whatever. If something pop out, I'm gonna blow it the fuck up, nigga. What the fuck you gonna do?
Oh my god,
well, you know, I told you I cannot.
I mean, that's a difference. You just like, you kept shooting when he was like moved. How do you check your watch?
I'm not trying. I don't know how to do this just randomly.
No.
See? Like she does it randomly.
No. So now we're no longer in the mansion. Now we're in a boat. There she go.
Did I just see something wrong?
Yeah. She went out there.
She back in this thing again. Oh, she's in the elevator.
Yeah.
What a bitch.
Don't call her a bitch. She's scared.
She just want a mommy.
Oh, smart.
Ah,
already in there. But hey, what I miss?
Got fucking wrecked.
He ain't got a head to. He dead.
I told you he'd be dead. That's hit 4-2. Oh, no, 2. S2.
How are those not responding? I'm confused on that one.
Because she don't. Too.
She don't want you to go there.
I'm just saying, like, how does this. I don't know.
Because, Jimmy, we ain't make the levels of the boat, or that part of the boat.
This bitch throwing up.
That was such a switch.
So calm.
See, look, I can constantly see her health. You can't see that shit. Hey, hurt. What are you doing?
I don't know. How do you
use ammo.
Okay, lady. Do we have ammo? Wait. Where ammo at?
Right there.
My God, thank you.
Mia strategically put them in places.
I got gone.
Krauser!
Oh, yeah.
I was trying to remember his name for the longest. I kept wanting to say Krueger.
Krueger? Who's Krueger?
I don't know.
Did you sound familiar, though?
Krieger.
You said my Krieger's film, Archer. Archer? Oops. I could buy anything.
No, you don't have
anything. Gotta eat. She's gotta eat.
What do you have a supply box for?
I don't know.
See if you can use it.
Oh, open box.
Oh, okay.
Where's that though?
You already used it.
I remember using the first day.
We used that thing a while ago.
Hey,
remote
damn.
Bombs. Shit. This shit will fucking play.
Hold on.
That looks like important, though. Is she moving?
Who, me?
No, the girl. It's like, it was 40, not 60.
He's somewhere.
Yeah,
he's up there.
I'll be right there. Hang on.
Look how you walk. Hold on.
Let me go down the stairs. Hold on. I ain't seen a girl in a long time.
I don't want that boomerang.
Heal up.
Where you see that at?
And you don't have any more ammo.
Where, right here?
No.
Where?
You were just on it.
I told you, I can't see from back here. Like, I am way too far from the TV. I cannot see. Even with my glasses, I cannot see it.
I'll go.
The thing is too... Wait, why are you taking it for? You want to play?
No, I said, I'll go. I'll do it.
Remote bomb.
You allow a kid?
No.
Nope.
He's just playing dead.
One of these things is going to be alive. I'm going to need to, like, do the quick turn. Let's have a knife first. Let's see what I'm dealing with.
Your sister won $400.
One?
$400.
Helen, I think she's on the other side of the store. But I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Okay.
He's about to die.
Yeah, we already know he's about to die.
But yeah, I think he already... There was a box. Oh, ah, gosh. Fuck you, bitch! Oh. Behind you.
Huh. Hey.
Wait, did we ever kill Lucas?
No.
Don't make
He's still alive, doing something.
He gone. He out of there. Oh, it's nice you used him on the doors.
Yeah. Ooh, that's neat.
Throwing up again.
Are you mad? No, Evie, I'm not mad. Hey, did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy.
There's that.
Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie?
Dude.
What?
Fucking Evie planned all this shit.
Yeah.
She forced the family to do this shit. It's kind of cold-blooded.
I mean...
Oh, there you are.
You gotta learn that. She can't, everybody else screaming Evie. Oh, you better run.
Did you find her? Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Ellen. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Shut up, Ellen.
Are you okay?
I'm not getting up from back.
You better run, Jim. You
yeah,
better
she.
You ain't got no ammo. You better run, my boy.
Yeah, I'm running fast as I can, girl.
You combat roll. Detonate! Combat roll! Not that door.
Got no choice, man. Probably give me some good shit in here anyway.
Hey. More corrosives, more bombs. No,
That's about it.
No ammo.
Alright.
That was another thing you can curl some. That was, you know, back for the point.
Yeah. What the fuck? God damn it, Evie.
shit on the ground. Shit. You just pissed him off.
Stop living. Stop living. Stop living.
He's gonna do more damage than a little pocket knife he got. Just.
You still alive? Alright, cool.
I like how the weaker one survived, but he was like, fuck. Girl.
Give me, you piece of shit.
You grounded.
That's not good.
Why, is Hell Bless him?
No. Alright, cool. You ain't gonna be a bitch. Wait, where? Yo.
Well, at least you know the top part is open, because obviously that's gonna mean something.
Yep.
At least we're gonna break or something. Yeah. Yep. Get to climbing.
Let me take this. Let me take it down.
You can't. You don't need it.
Oh. She kind of strong. Yeah, we do that shit.
Baby, me a trained goddamn monster. Thank you. Note that. See if there's some ammo and shit in there.
Oh, yeah. What you got for me? That'll do for now.
And then that's one right around the corner.
Yep.
Oh, shit. I didn't even see this.
You a bitch? Okay, that's what I was doing before I was really interrupted.
In real life, you blew a fucking ball to him. This is bomb fucking galore.
I know, right? I really don't need that right now. I should probably go back to that one guy.
Or go through the... Try going through the...
Where's he at? Really? Okay. You have to be in here. I'm just wasting my shits. What the?
Well, to get to the past that lock. You have to climb through the window. See that door opens.
I need to check on that one guy real quick, though.
Do you have to, or are you just doing it?
I'm probably just doing it. I have no idea where I'm going or where I'm supposed to go.
Man, fuck him. He already
go the other way.
Turn around.
That door. Can you go in there?
No. I don't know where I'm going.
Go that way and climb through the window.
What's in here? I have, dude, I could just fucking... Fucked all that off and just climb, bitch. No, she's not a bitch. She's actually quite interesting.
Put me in? Yeah.
You gonna follow me, mom, and die.
Yeah, I am gonna die. She said she was on the third floor, so. There you go.
Like, Evelyn, please.
Evie, please. Every place. Huh. That's where we started at.
I won't ground you, Evie.
What are you doing over here?
Are you finna die.
Most likely.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatment, she's deteriorating.
That's a good thing we're about to die.
Don't say that.
They're gonna die.
He already said he's gonna die.
Yeah.
Nice bird, though.
That little bitch, you never trust.
At least you know you'll die with a good bird.
Evie, no, Evie.
Alan, listen. I didn't call you that. She's trying to take control. You have to fight her.
Oh. Great voice acting, I think, for.
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Bitch, get your ass up! He's morphing! He's a walker!
It's morphing time.
Oh, okay. Thought. Hello. And that's how she got captured. Okay.
Now do you want to be my mommy? No!
No! Huh? I still alive.
She infected you.
How long had this happened? Like, how long ago was this shit? She took the watch from me too. That bitch!
But she also healed you.
That ain't the point I'm looking at!
She didn't give you ammo, that bitch.
Oh.
Ah, and this is why she made the video.
Oh.
Ethan, do not come here. I must go. Create a monster. What the fuck?
Damn.
He was dipping.
Oh, this is a cutscene. Okay, like, what's going on?
God damn.
Calm down, girl. Fear.
Shit. I'm a sister and shit.
Wow.
Yo, Evelyn wasn't playing. She just ripped that fucking belt apart.
Seneca Mesa. Seneca Mesa.
Seneca Mesa.
Hmm. So is Ethan dead? I mean, we could be a family, just, you know, like a family that's not with that family.
As long as you don't do that shit to us, and, you know, we can be a family. Man, you can't have your return, Evelyn.
What the?
Man, we don't honor that coupon anymore, Evelyn.
Don't honor coupons. Ever.
I got you, mommy.
So I read.
Ha ha, this is the last switch. Evelyn.
I do declare you should reconsider your obligations.
It's my switch. Turn this brain out.
Boom, my switch now, nigga. And you can't point it back to me. If I touch this thing.
Now let's find somebody who got the master edition of Breath of Wild.
Cause I'm sure about the I'm itching for another.
What you want for your birthday, baby?
Then what if she get mad at you? I wanna go out. No. What? Oh yeah, I'm bad shit. Fuck.
You're grounded. What? For like 2 minutes. You ain't ground no more. You good.
We were never a family.
We will never be a family.
Hey, don't talk back to her.
I don't need you anymore.
Okay.
Okay.
Yo, Tifa, fuck. That's why we not a family.
Yo, Tifa, nice. Fuck you talking. Hey! Fuck you talking about?
They can be white, but they had spaces and... Oh, it was lopsided. Keith would be appalled.
All right, we're going to stop here.
It's a lot of stuff to happen.
Yeah. When we come back.
I'm pretty sure we're close to the end.
I think we are.
Yeah.
When we come back, I don't even know what the fuck we're going to do. Just find fucking Ethan.
German suplex. What's his name?
I think Ethan dead, though.
Ethan ain't dead. He alive.
We got Mia. Fuck Ethan. German suplex somebody.
Shit. Go like that. All right, see you guys. Bye.
Bye. Go tell